this video goes over how to calculate a child's dosage by their age. To begin, this formula is the one that was given to me, but I find that a lot of people forget to put the parentheses in the correct place. So we're not going to use this formula. Instead, we're going to use this one. This one I find is easier to understand. Now, to understand the variables here, we have a, which is the child's age, small d, or lowercase d, which is the child's dosage, and large d, or capital D, which is the adult dose. So here's our question. The child is 2.5 years old, and the adult dose is 30 milliliters. So what is the children's dose? Here we go back to our formula. We know that A is the child's age, which is 2.5 years. And we're going to put that in a decimal form, make it 2.5, so it'd be easier to calculate. We know that capital D is the adult dose, which is 30 milliliters. And now that we've plugged in all the variables, we're going to begin to solve. 2.5 plus 12 is 14.5. We're going to go ahead and divide this fraction, and it's going to give us a decimal 0.17, and we're going to multiply that into the 30 milliliters, which gives us 5.1 milliliters. So here's our solution. If the child's age is 2.5 years old, their dose should be 5.1 milliliters if the adult dose is 30 milliliters. Thanks.